question. How are you liking the school so far?
Nice.
Okay, so I have an idea. Maybe you and me should go to the beach afterwards. Okay, I can see you're very excited. So how about a 5 after school?
Yes, I'm free.
Okay, cool. So right now we're just having our math test. I'm sure you're not going to be doing it because you're new. But after school, I'll call you and here, let me give you my phone number. I'll use you after class, okay? So I will see you after my math test and stuff. So. Okay, so I have an idea. Why don't we go to Coco Island?
This is the longest time we
Okay, cool. Just there's one thing. People don't normally go to that beach. It's very, very quiet.
That's fine for me.
Okay, so what are you waiting for? Let's go. Hola! Oh, hi, Emily! Hi! So, I was thinking, because it's so boring on the beach and there's nothing to do, we could go trekking in the jungle.
I don't think so.
Come on, don't be a scaredy cat, can we, please? Look, I understand. You are a scaredy cat. I'm gonna go. Bye!
Fine.
Okay, I'm going down there.
Be careful. I can do this.
1, 2, 3.
Ah! What happened? Una! Una! Oh no! I'm going down. Ah!
Ah! Una? Una, are you okay?
Yeah.
What is
I can see your phone over there. Maybe you can get out from the ocean.
It's like some kind of pool. Maybe we should go in. Oh my god! Why is the water bubbling? Why is the water bubbling? What's happening? The moon! Whoa! Whoa! Stop! Stop! We should get in the hole. Maybe we can get out the ocean like you said.
Are we mermaids?